think a lot is driven, obviously, by where rental rates, interest rates are today. Sorry. If you look at where swap rates are, government bond yields are, logistics is obviously a pretty attractive investment for investors. And I think this is going to continue for a while. I'm also expecting to see some more cap rate compression. We've seen some very rapid cap rate compression over the last 12 months, and I'm expecting that to continue.